The other thing is the evil dude, the demon guy that can touch you and obliterate you in one hit, he's also in here with me. So I'm gonna not be breaking because I think he's probably watching me. Or he can hear me, so if I break things, he's probably gonna just chase me down and touch me and I'll just go pop. So I'm just gonna try to get through these puzzles. For a demon. No demon. No demon here. I'm expecting the worst. This is like chapter 9.
What do we have here?
Well. What do we got here? The brain?
Object number 58. Test 92A. Electrode placement in M33. Pain region. Ineffective. Anticipate greater results with stimulation of section F7,
no! Stay
the consent region of the neocortex.
Let me go!
Subject imprint, only partially successful. Individual personality traits linger.
Just set in motion.
Is this, what did you call it, your inner sanctum? A research lab of your own? I am most impressed.
Why are you back? I didn't give you permission.
Come now, we're both men of science. Men of science are dedicated to the pursuit of knowledge. You can show me your experiments. I can show you things.
You wouldn't like them. You'd think they're gross.
In science, one must do any number of things a layperson may find disgusting. I've done many things others would consider distasteful.
You think I'm some kind of a monster?
You concern yourself so much with your appearance, but that mind of yours, that's all that matters.
That's Marcello. Is that Ruvik with him?
It sure did look like it. Jesus. Can't see behind. I got a gun out. Just in case that ghost shows up. Get away from me. Who do you think you are? Oh my God. All right. Back in here again. Understand. Oh, that's terrible. Get out of here again. Stupid. I wasn't even done exploring that room yet. Okay, now I'm done. Okay, so now I got a dial. What? Oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna... Not today. Jesus. No, get away from me. Get away from me, I know what you're capable of. Definitely go up there. I want a bottle. Whoa, dude. I forgot I had the bottle in my hand. God. All right, guys. That's going to be the end of this first one. This is just crazy. But there's the two dials. So I can't wait to actually finish getting this safe open and seeing what's inside of it. Anyway, guys, if you liked the video, please hit the like button. And if you're not subscribed, please do that now. And I will see you in the next one.